Then you might be arrested. No, I'm just kidding. Honestly, it's a two-step process, so it shouldn't even open in your pocket anyways. So you should be good. In order for it to open, it has to be pressed by this and this, and I doubt that's gonna happen in the plane.